Hello friends, welcome to the channel Chemistry Raghuveer, and here it is a video on the trick how to calculate the formal charge. Now here the formal charge can be calculated either of the two ways, and the first way is to know the number of valence electrons minus number of valence non-bonding electrons minus half the number of bonding electrons. Or other way, we can also find if you know how to draw the Lewis dot structures. In such case, the formal charge is calculated as number of valence electrons minus number of dots minus number of bonds or lines. And in the next video, I will explain you about how to draw a Lewis dot structure and also explain how to calculate the formal charge in the following videos. Please like, share as well, subscribe to the channel. Thank you.